setting up your network for the iCombi Pro. Click on Gears at the bottom. All of your settings come up. Select Network Settings here at the bottom on the screen. Now it shows you the capability for either Wi-Fi, local area network, wired network, proxy settings, and my favorite, the Network Wizard. Let's click on the easiest way to set up your network, which is through the Network Wizard. So the Network Wizard is asking us, may we assist you in setting up your network? Simply click yes. Now it's going to let me know if I can connect to Wi-Fi or local area network, which is a wired connection. If you have a Cat 5 cable connected to the unit, you will be able to select either or. For today, we're going to choose wireless Wi-Fi. I click on Wi-Fi, and it shows me all of my available Wi-Fi networks in the building. So iKitchen is the network that I want to connect to. I select iKitchen, and now I simply put in my passcode. And as you can see here, I've entered my passcode, and I hit the green check mark. Now it's asking me, do I want to configure a proxy server? Configuring a proxy server is helpful for getting around firewalls if you are operating an iCombi Pro in a high security area. But in this case, we don't need a proxy. We're doing a simple Wi-Fi setup, so we hit Not Now, and it's going to continue to diagnose our network connection. And there you have it. Network connection successful. So we hit the green check mark to acknowledge. Now it's saying, may we assist you in registering ConnectedCooking? So once you sign up on Wi-Fi, the Network Wizard will automatically prompt you to set up your ConnectedCooking. Before you do this, it's important to go to connectedcooking.com and register. So I'm going to click yes, because I already have a ConnectedCooking account. So now it's going to ask me, do I want to use my account login, or would I like to use a QR code in order to register this unit on ConnectedCooking? So I'm going to use the QR code. All right, so I press QR code, and in a moment, it's going to populate an activation code and a QR code on the screen. The QR code has populated onto the screen. So now what I want to do is I want to locate my ConnectedCooking app on my phone. I open up ConnectedCooking on my phone, and I go to Devices, and then I click the plus symbol up on top. And it gives me the possibility to scan the QR code. So I click on the little camera icon, hold up the phone up to the iCombi Pro screen, and I name the unit. We're going to call this iCombi Prep Kitchen Top, because I have two units here, so I can identify that this was the one on top in my prep kitchen. I'm going to select the group that I want this iCombi to go in case I have multiple kitchens in my facility. And I'm going to select Culinary Event Center, Prep Kitchen. And now I click Add. And it says, device was successfully activated on my phone. And you'll notice that the QR code disappears off of the screen on the iCombi Pro to confirm that you have successfully connected it. And there you go. Login successful. All right. So to confirm, you hit the green check mark. And that's it.